Ranaut made news for commenting on the legal battle with actor Hrithik Roshan last year, where Hrithik's ex-wife Sussanne Khan supported her former husband. Filmmaker Vishal Bhardwaj now comes up in support for Kangana. During an event when the filmmaker was asked to comment on the entire controversy, he said,
"Nahi nahi dekhiye Kangana bahut hi professional ladki hai aur and actually ye waqt hai shayad bolne ka wo baat ki jab wo sab wo ek jo personal un logo ka jo conflict chal raha tha jo bhi tha us waqt aur koi actor hota to wo shooting rok ke ya beech mein chhod ke chala jata ki pehle main meri mental state nahi hai kaam karne ki Kangana wahan pe उस दौरान भी जब आपके सब मीडिया से रोज़ दिन रात कुछ खबरें छपती थी वो उसके बीच में भी वो आके वैसे ही जब कैमरा ऑन होता था शी वॉज द कैरेक्टर शी वॉज प्लेइंग उसके बाद वो क्या करती थी वो मुझे भी नहीं मालूम है क्योंकि हम लोग भी शूट पे थे पर मुझे मालूम है कि दैट वॉज अ टफ टाइम फॉर हर एंड शी वॉज एब्सोल्युटली प्रोफेशनल
Whereas Kangana is the only one among the two who is continuously seen making her voice heard, Hrithik, on the other hand, chooses to keep numb on the entire controversy. Well, will he ever speak or continue to keep put? Only time can tell. Meanwhile, Kangana is gearing for her next release, Simran, which is about a Gujarati housekeeping lady in the US, who gets involved in a world of crime as she allows her ambitions to get the better of her. RANS Report.